Now at the Eurovision Song Contest 2013, next to us we have the big honor and the big pleasure to meet the delegation and the representative of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. It's Esma and Lozano.
Yes.
Nice to meet you guys. It's very much a big honor to meet you both together here. What did
Welcome to Malmö.
Oh, okay, thanks very much.
Welcome to Malmö, I say, because I'm from Sweden. Esma, I have to start to ask you. You have a fantastic dress.
Oh, thank you.
Ali, you are so beautiful. And is it always?
Yes, my turban.
Your turban is
yes.
Always.
Yes, she's nice. Thank you. We don't know about it.
I'll be very nicely dressed on 16. Even this better. Is a traditional dress.
Yes. Tradicija i malce moderno napraveno, tako je vidim.
Yes, traditional with modern combination.
This
traditional dress can be in any color or certain colors. Da li vas ikakva boja može da bude?
Može.
Yes,
može
it can be
boje.
In every color. And you always combine it with nice jewelry and gold and... Su dobar nakit go kombiniraš?
Da, svekoga su dobar nakit. Svega moja te halina što će bide mnogo bogata od naša jedna poznata Elena Luka koja je kajnas kreator i ja napravila i sva je crvena i u Swarovski sve.
My dress for 16th of May will be in a red color. With Swarovski Cristalli, made from a very modern and popular designer in our country, Elena Luka.
It sounds expensive to me.
Yes, we have the queen of gypsy music. It must be expensive. Nothing's cheap in this delegation.
Oh yes, you are worth that.
Thank you.
Now let's talk a little bit about the entry to Eurovision for Macedonia. It's called Pred da se razdeni.
Pred da se razdeni, da.
Okay. Can you tell us what it is about?
Okay.
It's about love and power of love and power of life. It's about the joy of life and I think it will be like to Europe and all the Europe.
Pred da se razdeni, da se sustaneme pak zajedno.
What type of genre is that type of music?
Kakov žanr ova pesna?
Maybe pop rock etno.
Pop rock etno.
Okay. A combination.
And Esma, you are originating from gypsy music?
Can you, ovo je originalno gypsy, ali moje pejenje je interesno pejenje. Tako da oni je moji poznati ornamenti koji ga pravam. Koji se mnogo teški za pejenje i tako da ispijam.
This is originally gypsy, but it is my
moj stil pejenje.
Her style of singing and what she's doing Sumbavi with her voice, with ornaments, that's only unique that she can actually do. Very few people that
Što redko
in the world.
Peje, što yes. Redko nekoj peje u svetu.
Well, we have seen you at the Eurovision concert in Amsterdam, but yes, also Amsterdam is known for the big North Sea Jazz Festival. And you have been there several times. Can you explain?
Mnogo pati sam gostovala u Amsterdam, da, i u Kraljevska ta sala. Nekoliko pati sam bila tamo.
She has been in Royal Hall in Amsterdam. Many times have participated and made concerts in the Netherlands.
And now you are in Sweden, in Malmö, and we say welcome to Sweden. I hope you will enjoy your time here and wish you all the best in the semi-final. Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you for your support.
Thank you.